But we're gonna take just a little bit of a break. Maybe we scroll TikTok. Maybe we go over some memes. Memes of the week. Y'all like Baby Gronk? Actually, let me make sure it saves so it doesn't, like, overheat and die. You're never beating this. I literally am. Get back here. Kill me. Come on, guys. Baby Gronk. Isn't that what's hip and cool? You're taking so long to kill me. Isn't this your job? There we go. Yeah, Mario Party works online, which I didn't expect. Save. Dog don't want to kill ya. Okay, death counter 29, but it says 34. How did we miss that many? Okay, death counter 34. Now that we saved, let's close this game out just for a little bit. Uh, 34 deaths in Zelda 1 is insane. I never said I was good at this game. In fact, quite the contrary. Do you want to stop the emulation? Yes.
Oh god. Everybody.
Quick one. Quick little break. Alright. Nice Zelda music. I kind of want to scroll TikTok. there's not as many games to go through as I thought. After A Link Between Worlds is Triforce Heroes. Is Triforce Heroes a good thing? Scroll TikTok on stream, obviously. I'm not going to leave you guys out of the fun. Then Breath of the Wild, which is cool. Because I have Breath of the Wild and the DLC. Could be big. Then Tears of the Kingdom, which I also have. Never played it, but it's not fun alone. Oh.
We're gonna get this bitch, though.
Oh, so tired. Alright, Tic Tac. Nintendo music that's very Nintendo. Cool. Tic Tac.
Which of these two countries should you opt for as a prospective international student? Is it the United States or Canada?
United States or Canada?
There is one type of story that Hollywood cannot tell.
Okay.
Or at least it can't tell it very well.
All right.
Because if they tell it too well, it doesn't work. I know that's confusing, but that's because it's a paradox.
You're talking so long.
The type of story that it cannot tell correctly is the story of a cult of personality.
Right.
A charismatic, strong person who corrupts and draws in the people around him.
This is a TikTok.
The job of demonstrating why this person is so seductive in the way they think and the way they act.
Yeah.
Then the audience will simply start rooting for that person.
Makes a lot of sense.
This is true even in documentaries.
If you Tiger King? Who you are okay. They are running. Oh my god, 4:30. That's crazy. Hands up in chat if you liked the Tiger King after watching that documentary. I didn't. He better watch out on July 18th, 2023. You motherfucker. I always watch Breaking Bad thinking Hank is attractive. He's so right. But Hank is like the good guy? I haven't watched it in so long. I didn't see it. Yeah, you didn't miss out on much. All right.
What is effectively a cult?
Hank is the cop. Yeah.
Demonstrate that they are corrupt, well, that they are abusive. It doesn't matter.
It doesn't.
They will be absolutely swamped with fans supporting them.
Cardi B wants to free the Tiger King?
The all-time best example of this.
Cardi.
Fight Club.
Cardi, come on. Whole lot of red, but whole lot of rights, too. Like, perhaps we just stop it with the whole wanting to free a weirdo that tried to get somebody killed. She wanted that when she saw it. That's crazy. Tiger King kind of sucks. Yeah.
Is explicitly about a cult.
Mm.
It is about the method cults use to draw people in. It's about the type of messaging they use. It's about how you can be seduced by a certain type of personality. And when it came out, people missed the point so hard that even critics of the film, they ignored the entire second half of the movie.
Okay.
The entire second half of the film being about all of the ways that everything Tyler says is wrong.
Okay.
He spends the entire first half of the film telling these young, angry men that society is repressing their strength and their masculinity.
I've never seen Fight Club. I want to watch it. But does anybody have any strong opinions on this? We need a John McAfee movie. I've heard that name, but that sounds like I cannot visualize him. He keeps talking about me being seduced. I don't think Tyler from Fright Club is a hot stop making me think that. Yeah, it's Pride Month. We gotta. Never watched Fight Club either. Fake. Me too.
That they shouldn't have to obey these rules that are...
Wait, he's like Andrew Tate.
That if they just join up with him, he will unleash...
Mid?
Primal strength.
There's a lot of 30-year-olds that will kill you for that.
As soon as they join, he turns them into mindless robot servants. He makes them all dress alike. He takes away their names.
Mm.
He dictates their schedules. He forces them to repeat these mindless slogans over and over again. The film works so hard to expose the lie at the heart of what he's saying. These men who follow him, they don't want to be men. They want to be teenage boys. They
True.
Want to mindlessly vandalize things. They don't want to embrace the actual positive.
Wait, it's about men?
They don't want to be dependable or strong. Or
I thought it was about like a bunch of teenagers in high school. And they're like, we're going to start a fight club. I guess I just don't know Fight Club.
Courageous. They want permission.
It's about men.
They want somebody to tell them what to do.
They're not teens.
After this movie came
I
out,
mean, I mean, looking at it, now I get that they're not teens.
That was a huge Because,
gee, imagine this guy walks through the high school with the backpack on. That's a fed.
It's like
Actually, no, yeah, this guy would be a fed in high school.
Didn't remain in their memory.
And
it's such a yeah. demonstration of what I'm talking about.
Hold on.
There is one type of story that Hollywood cannot tell, or at least it can't tell it very well.
Get back to the point.
Half of the film, he will the heart of pain and about to have.
I got a bit to run. I'm sorry. So, do you got algebra after this? Yeah, I'm really struggling on this pre-calc test. But this Fight Club, man, it's really something. I'm telling you, man, we gotta meet at B lunch. We gotta go down to Williamsburg. Wait, you have A lunch? Dude, don't be a pussy. Come on. Everybody's going. Dude. Alright. Here's the deal. I'll give you my notes for Algebra 2 and the chapter about trig. You just gotta come with me. Come on. He got held back a lot.
have the most boring conversation.
Yeah, I failed 12th grade 50 times.
It's like the entire final act of the film just didn't remain in their memory.
No, no, come on. Not you two. Don't say unfort in my chat. Nobody says this. Nobody says unfort. Nobody says unfort as a way to shorten unfortunate. That's not how this works. It's cray cray. That's not related to unfort. Pretty unfort for you to think like this. You bastards. All of you. None of this was real. You're trying to gaslight me. All I do is I provide. I scroll through these TikToks. I play Zelda for however many hours I've played it now. And this is what you do to me? You say unfort? You drop a couple cray-crays? You sound like you'd be made fun of in regular show. You're trying to fit in with Mordecai and Rigby, and they're not vibing with you. Grow up.
And it's such a perfect demonstration of what I'm talking about. Because his playbook of starting out with...
You're not being groovy. That's not even the same decade. Groovy is like a 70s thing.
Primal needs that aren't really being...
I haven't changed the stream game? God damn it.
This is all coming out of the mouth.
Why is this happening? Sorry. I have to change the stream game. Because we got a narc in chat. What are you going to tell Jeffrey Bezos?
Out of someone who is extremely cool and charismatic and handsome, you just want to believe not just that.
Stop being a Bogart.
He says after that.
I am not all from the Castlevania series, I'll have you know.
Are nuts. It boils down to modern society has turned you into a mindless robot.
Oh my god.
So come be my mindless.
That's crazy.
According to a recent study, women have become unhappier as they've gained more rights.
Do you see? This guy is gnarly. Women hate rights. I would know. Yeah, no, guys. We just really like cooking and cleaning and not being able to vote. It's crazy. We just love it. Come on. Oh, this is a 3-minute one? We're just going to leave it at that.
All right, go ahead and hit me.
This is 2 minutes? Why does TikTok think I'm a loser? Jesus. Are you unhappy with your rights? Give them here. Yeah. Also, sick. We were just, like, listening to this. We need to get these women out of the education system and into the kitchen. Okay. Sick. It's time to slay in the kitchen. Die. Oh my god, this is so sick. I want to play this. Clarinet. You got one. Last time you called the song in Sofrito a tuba. Which really was crazy. Squidward moment. Okay, Squidward is kind of cool. It sounded low and brass. Die. There's so many more low brass than tubas.
I had the ops department rig a little water gun right by his crotch and because we sit at this big desk.
Yeah.
And I had them cue the water gun while he's interviewing another contestant. And it's nailing him in the crotch. So when he looks, I wanted him to stand up and it would look like he peed his pants. But he didn't really react. He was just like, and he was like, go ahead. And I could see him getting like angry. I was like, oh fuck, like cartoon thermometer, like yeah. Elmer Fudd frustrated. And I was like, fuck. And then I turned
Eric and Johnny
at the producers and he stun gunned me in the neck. And it was like the most unbelievable pain. I mean, you guys have a high tolerance.
Really?
Really?
I don't think we do.
Really? Wait a minute. What the fuck? Johnny Knoxville? He's the one in this interview?
We're just attention whores.
Or is that Shoe Nice? That's Shoe Nice, right? That's Steve-O? Oh my god. Steve-O and Shoe Nice are the same guy.
Jellyfish on your head.
Right, but it just means that our desire for attention outweighs our desire for comfort.
Okay, that's fair. I'll get that. But this is like unbelievable pain that like went into my brain, and it, you're just you can't not be in a bad mood. So then I quit. Then I quit, and I was like, I have to quit permanently.
What? He quits the Eric Andre show? As soon as he talked, Steve-O.
I had the props.
I gotta watch this. Andre Tased Johnny Knoxville.
I think you're a real talent, a real good comedy mind, but I mean, you really do. Maybe not as extreme as Knoxville.
No, this is not the guy. Tases? He does this? Are you kidding me? He just does this? He's done this multiple times? Who keeps letting him get away with it? He tases his teammate. Oh my god. No, you don't get to go back on Family Feud after you tase your teammate. Oh my god. Look at his face. He's so angry. They're from opposite squads. It was planned.
Alright, here we go, guys. Top 8 answers are on the board.
He's a silly little guy. Wait, this would be an amazing bit. If he says getting tased, and then Johnny Knoxville pulls up with a 9. You know, I just hate to get tased. And then he just gets fucked. Oh my god.
Yeah. Toilet flush.
Toilet flush.
I really hope that happens.
The toilet flush.
Toilet sprays.
Somebody walk
in. Okay.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Door opens. Pass or play?
Play.
We're going to play.
Oh, my God.
Good answer.
If you're in an airplane bathroom with someone making love,
yeah,
that door will not open. If that little boy wasn't on the front row, I'd tell you why.
What's happening right now? I'm glad I didn't say getting my throat slit.
I'm gonna say turbulence.
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 Hey, Preston, tell me something you'd hate to have happen while you're making love in an airplane bathroom.
Finish too fast.
Finish too fast.
Ooh. That's such a man thing.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Finish too fast.
No.
Only one strike, Jasper, my man. Name something you'd hate to have.
We all finishing too fast. Wow, the self report.
You don't want to die your stuff out, you know.
You don't.
A plane crash would bother y'all.
Why'd you type never mind so fast?
The plane
crashed. He instantly regretted it, but he pressed the enter button.
Dave, come on, man. Tell me while you're making love in an airplane bathroom?
It accidentally went number two in the wrong direction.
Ooh. Nobody's going to think of that. The answer was wrong, so it was a self-report. So you said, you're saying it's a self-report. In the wrong direction? I think in the wrong direction means on the floor. What the fuck? Yeah, I mean, that was him?
I mean, pull his pants down, lifted up the lid, and defecated in the toilet.
Classic Dave. He should be tased for that.
No, he did that. I'm not making this up. What y'all shaking your head for? The name of the movie is Jackass Forever. Number two.
Oh, baby. Whoa, shit. Oh my god. He said, "I'm sorry," and then immediately died. Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. That's fucked. Johnny Knoxville, you gotta stop. Why did he keep that on? Oh my god. Shit was so embarrassing. Johnny had to taste something. Oh, he got Steve Harvey is not having it. Oh my god. Yeah, I think we gotta add one to the death counter. Jesus Christ. R.I.P. He's so mad. He's like, why do you have to tase him on my show? They brought security out? No, that's Jackass. That's a Jackass merch. I gotta watch it one more time. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's great. That's great. That's just great. Okay. Jeanette McCurdy on the Eric Andre Show. I want to see the rest of their reactions. All right.
Let's get it. Number two.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He has it in his pocket. That was a terrible answer.
He tased his
head. We're gonna have to try harder, team.
We're gonna have to try.
That's a horrible answer.
Wait, that's something that slime would do. That's such a slime bit. He's on Mogul Money and then Nick gives a bad answer and he just taser guns him.
Oh my god.
Jesus. I know what a taser is. I've been right next to the police when he did it.
You're telling me.
Alright, we got two strikes. Richard, I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Name something you'd hate to have happen while you're making love in an airplane bathroom.
a condom breaking.
A condom breaking.
She's scared. Look at that. She's like so scared. She's looking back. She's like, I don't want to be the next.
What you'd hate to have happen while you're making love in an airplane bathroom.
A condom breaking.
Oh, whoa.
Whoa. X. Wow. Trembling. She knows what happened. Oh no.
Nobody practice AC.
All right, guys, here we go.
Yeah, no.
Name something you hate.
Okay, now it would be funny if they win and then they tase the other side. You just have that on.
While you're making love in an bathroom.
Making love.
Should have tased this. This is your fault. You did it. You did it first. Fuck you.
Yes. Oh, it's me.
Yes. No, it's me.
No, y'all was supposed to.
Yeah, we did.
Talk over the
man.
Okay, what's the answer?
We told him.
Okay, and he forgot.
Yeah, Mercy Landon.
Oh
Jeff,
my God!
Think about it. Think about it, Jeff.
he just started the taser for a bit.
All right. Jeff, think about it. Think about it, Jeff.
The seatbelt sign goes off.
They should have done that in the movies. Yeah.
Seatbelt sign.
And that's so mean. Whoa! Johnny threatening the director is so funny.
Wow. Number seven.
Duh.
That's cheating.
Yeah. Number eight.
You gotta shock yourself now, Johnny.
Everyone hears.
Six.
Mercy landed one.
Fall in the toilet? Who is falling in the toilet? Yeah.
Team Tremaine got 73. Team Knoxville not on the board.
Not on the board.
Points, you got a long way to go. You're playing well. Come on, let's get it on. Hey, y'all, don't go away. We'll be right back with more Celebrity Family Feud.
I love Family Feud, but only for that. Falling in the toilet again. Bro, put the seat down. It's that easy. It's just, some people have to have done it, right? Whoops, gave myself a swirly. Happens to the best of us. Ooh, car.
These trailer fenders. Give me that fender.
Okay. This is 3 minutes. I'm sorry.
Weapon and you fuse something to it.
Die.
Oh, your brain has no idea where your organs are.
Thought I would have the audacity to tell the Hank Green who taught me biology and chemistry in high school that he's wrong. I literally just realized I have my Crash Course Chem poster in the background. What's not wrong? Your brain does have an idea of where your internal organs are. It's just not a very good idea. So proprioception, which is our body's
perception
of where it is.
In fun chat stream. I'll be back headed to bed. All right. Good night.
I don't like to talk about, but it's a very important sense. So we don't have proprioception for our internal organs because most of our sensory input is going to come from the outside of our body because that's where we sense things. All of that sensory input is going to be going to a specific spinal nerve, and each region of your body has a different spinal nerve.
Yes.
Dermatomes. And you can kind of see that they're pretty, you know, accurate relative to like, okay, well, this is going to go to like this area right here, but they're still a little distorted.
God, I don't want to go back to school. I'm sorry.
Chat, is this real?
Chick-fil-A just hired a VP. God damn it.
Oh,
go back.
No,
you sons of bitches. Chat, Chick-fil-A just hired a VP of diversity, equity, and inclusion. This is bad. Very bad. I don't want to have to boycott. Are we going to have to boycott? It's only a matter of time until. It's only a matter of time until they start putting tranny semen in the frosted lemonade at this point. Based, you're done. Mods cannibalize each other.
Well, I really doing this because I'm feeling a little thirsty right now. But no, for real, why do conservatives keep doing this? Why do conservatives keep pitching the best ideas? And why do you frame it like it is doomsday? Because this is awesome. Like, this is all I wanted. Like, this is such a good idea. Like, besides, like, ignoring the slur you exclusive? This is such a good idea. Like, are you dumb? Are you blind? Like, no, you must be mad. You must be suffering.
Me, Cringe, and this guy had the same idea. They should do it. I don't think they should. Hot take.
Affliction of the mind, because you are mistaking virtue for venom. This is perfect. All
virtue for venom.
Supple milk and honey from the fountain of God, and now you're telling me all I gotta do is go to Chick-fil-A and pay $3.99 till my cup runs over? Like, that is the holy grail. This is the holy grail you are offering me, and you think it's desecrated, my guy. In fact, I will take it a step further. Chick-fil-A, this is a call out to you. If I don't see some trans femme semen in all my lemonade by 2025, we gonna have a problem. I'm gonna up my goons.
The fountain of Gog. He says what we're all thinking. Are you guys all thinking this? That's crazy. Gives trans people a job. I guess I can't be mad at it. Chick-fil-A has a $1 million idea and they're not doing it. What the fuck? Yeah. This guy's the angel on my shoulder.
What do we got?
It's Tavi, baby.
Daisy and Princess Peach. No Daisy, huh? Luigi. Oof. Oh, that's so sad, dude. Is shit going all right, Luigi? What's going on, bro? Is it any double dates or just third wheeling? No. Goddamn. Peach, what's going on? We don't have a fucking friend with low self-esteem we can throw this guy's way?
Come on.
He's committed. He's clearly a good friend. He's ridiculing himself, dressing up in your... Which was clearly your idea. There's no way these two thought of this. What the fuck? No friends for Luigi?
Oh, that's so much sadder.
Right. But you see how maybe, you know... If you don't want him left out, I'm saying, do you have any friends he can fuck? Do you know what I mean? That's
okay.
If you really want to be a good pal, matching costumes aren't exactly what would help him out. I think letting this man get sucked off and dressing in a regular t-shirt and jeans would probably be a lot better for him.
Luigi didn't order the Chick-fil-A frosted semen.
What do we got, Mario? Luigi,
frosted lemonade, Jesus. When I made a deal with Satan, that gives me a specific genius, but when I see Dr. Pepper, I dance uncontrollably. Come on. Be funny. Ah, Pokemon.
We have to talk about religion because
religion. Jesus into your heart. That's yes.
Doomfist is not a hit scan. I turned down projectile speed to 0%.
I love seeing these videos.
1%. The projectiles from his projectile hand cannon take what felt like years to land.
Oh my god.
Doomfist is not a
frosted semen fucking down. Down.
If you look at the words for father in most Indo-European
gay
in languages, you'll notice that most of them start with a P. But in Germanic languages, the word for father tends to start with an F or a V.
Vater.
So that's not too surprising, given that all of the Germanic languages are related to each other.
Uh-huh.
A single language that was spoken.
You have 5 seconds to be interesting.
BCE, that linguists call Proto-Germanic. But you can see the same pattern for lots of other sets of...
Yep. Jesus. Uh-huh. Honestly, I go back to eating that too. That looks yummy. Look at this. Look at this! Why'd you do a funny speed-up shot for shooting? Yeah, I don't know.
You better believe me when I say if I had the means, I will be buying out an entire theater for Craven. I will be there, front and fucking center, opening night, excited.
That, in hindsight, mm-hmm. may have been a bit of misplaced optimism. Craven released his first trailer today.
Craven?
I don't need my words a little bit, because personally... I had high expectations. I thought Craven was one of the few characters that could hold a solo movie. He has a very interesting sense of morality and
who the fuck is Craven? The Craven movie. Is this like a gotcha? Craven these nuts in your mouth? Spider-Man enemy. Oh. Yeah, no, y'all are just nerds. I hate to say it, you're just nerds. Huge nerds, huge pussies. He essentially is a cat man. Wow. Skip. Oh my god. 4 kilograms? 8 kilograms? 16? 24? 26? Ouch. 32. 40? Okay, cool. So you only got up to 40. He's a hunter. Love this guy. How much is 40 kilograms in American? That's like a guy, right? That's enough to be a guy? Or at least a child? That's some teenager. The biggest professional upstairs neighbor.
I don't know if I ever told this story. Huh? It was a 50-50 raffle. You ever heard of 50-50?
50-50 raffles. I love it. Gamble.
Are you talking about like at like charity events?
Yeah.
They do a 50-50.
Yeah.
And whatever the amount of money they collect, you win 50% of that.
Yeah.
No, tell it. So usually, hold on. Should I tell this part first?
Go ahead.
If you're not familiar with 50-50s at a charity event, you win them. And then you go, well, we're obviously going to give this back to the charity.
Yeah.
No one takes a 50-50. You give the 50-50
yeah.
back.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Say how much you won. That's my first question.
Is this one of the fake Gov PsyOp podcasts? Okay. Yeah.
Second.
But they're funny.
What was it for? Just tell me what it was.
Oh, wait, he is.
Who did you steal $1,200 from?
So, we know someone that had a form of cancer.
Yeah. Non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, specifically.
That's about it.
No, so listen. It's an okay story.
Okay. I was on 4chan forum trying to find God of War PC crack and found it like 15 transfers all with cracked video games websites with God of War. It was fucking awesome. 4chan is either the worst or the best. It's both. Both trans femmes and Nazi femboys. Ooh.
And then ISIS threatened to Charlie Hebdo you.
Ooh, Jesus. Mia Khalifa.
Would you rather get your hands sewn together using U-line jute twine? The twine is 3-ply medium duty all-purpose twine, which is typically used to wrap packages, brace tomato plants.
Dude, those twines are hard.
Naughty children under the age of
her
seven.
Porn was mid. Calm down.
Tensile strength of 84 pounds. And your grandmother is the one who sews your hands together. If you're no longer in possession of a grandmother, one will be chosen at random from the nearest Brookdale Senior Living Center
Brookdale.
Using the online Wheel of Names picker. She will be shuttled to your place of residence at 9 a.m. local time. The design in which she stitches your hands together is as such.
Okay, Spider-Man.
She uses a backstitch method, known for being one of the strongest and most secure hand stitches. The condition in which you may get the stitches removed is the following. You must successfully gain 10 yards acting as a receiver of Patrick Mahomes, who is known for his arm strength. You're defended by Ahmed Sauce Gardner of the New York Jets, one of the most dominant pass defenders in the NFL. You line up wherever you please, but
you're
must run
taking too long.
Why is it that there is a stimulation against calling Miles Morales Spider-Man?
While it's important to recognize that some comic books just hate Miles for some reason or the other, and I have definitely seen racists upset about him, I think usually it's innocent and actually makes sense. In his video, he states that we still call other Spider-Men Spider-Man, despite them not being Peter Parker. He mentions Ben Reilly, the Scarlet Spider, Spider-Man 2099, and Superior Spider-Man. While in-universe all of these are called Spider-Man, the fanbase has never called them that. Even when Dr. Octopus was in Peter Parker's body, we still called him something different. Miles doesn't have one of those extra parts to his superhero identity, though, where all the other examples had that extra something to make it more distinct. When you hear Spider-Man without any added part to the name, most likely you will think about Peter Parker. In this video, he has
he is just Spider-Man.
The Flash family, and a lot of these are just called the Flash. But when talking about them, I think the fan base pretty much specifically uses their names, Barry Allen and Wally West.
Yeah.
Batman Beyond is also brought up in this video.
I don't care. Queen Poker! Wait, can I stream this? I'm not doing the gambling. I'm just watching poker. Banned. Ugh, fuck. Queens for...
Come on, bro. That's it. See.
WC for all. Aww. Cool, but at the same time, odd. Damn, that's a lot. Vandalism, but looks good. Oh, they asked for this. No, that makes sense.
Fine, release me. Just say it. Just fucking say it.
Don't you swear at me, you little shit.
Oh my
God. Don't you ever raise your voice at me. I am your mother. Do you understand? All I do is worry and slave and defend you, and all I get back is that fucking...
Not funny.
In today's video, we're going to explore South Africa's important role within the BRICS Association.
What is BRICS?
Its diplomatic influence in Africa, and its significance...
Skip.
So if I...
He's got a mohawk?
Could I give the person who got my blood my cancer? Probably not. But not so probably not that I'm allowed to do it.
So if you take cells from one person and put them into another person...
I know he has cancer, but I figured he'd just shave it off.
Kill those cells, because that's how the immune system is designed.
I hate his hair. Never mind.
Cells thriving in your body, whether or not they're cancer cells. This is why if you donate an organ to somebody, that person will need to take transplantation forever so that their immune system will not kill the donated organ.
Important here, there are two different types of blood cells. There's red blood cells and white blood cells. And generally, when you're getting a blood transfusion, what you're concerned about is the red blood cells. And actually, you do some things to kill the white blood cells before they get put into the patient's body, basically just waiting because they die quite quickly.
This guy, he's done for.
Carry the oxygen around, and they cannot become cancerous because cancers are cells that divide themselves too much and grow too much.
Yeah.
And red blood cells.
Oh my God! Why is everybody making 5 minute long videos?
Is to do a killer stand up set.
What the fuck?
And exactly 5 minutes to do a type five. The bomb goes off. If you do well, you will survive. It's kill or be killed.
Okay. Kind of hype.
What? No, you can't go over. Well, your head will explode in 5 minutes.
No.
Time starts now.
I don't know. I've never done. I don't.
This guy's funny. I'm still on stage, help.
We're in LA, right? LA and New York are so different.
Why is he cucked up? Why is he caked up? Dog. You gotta calm down.
Where do you want me to install this sign and handle? I'm a construction worker. I'm walking here.
Cringe is so funny. Yeah. We gotta tame him. We gotta calm him.
A fat guy in my car once. It took me a while to get over it.
Oh my God.
You know what show I was watching last night that I hadn't seen in a while? Was that cartoon from the
Tame Con- Family Guy?
Yeah, it only had a few seasons.
Yeah. Well, you know what happened, right?
No.
Okay. No. So it was canceled, but only because the guy
Who
created it died in 9/11.
What? I was not listening. What happened?
You know what show I was watching last night that I hadn't seen in a while? Was that cartoon from the early 2000s, Family Guy?
Yeah, it only had a few seasons.
Family Guy?
Yeah. Well, you know what happened, right?
No. Okay. Oh, this story. Seth MacFarlane was on one of the planes that was almost hijacked during 9/11. This guy's cerebellum is big. Yeah.
You know what show
I'll watch the rest of this. I'm down.
Was that cartoon from the early 2000s, Family Guy?
Yeah, it only had a few seasons.
Yeah, well, you know what happened, right?
No.
Okay, so it was canceled, but only because the guy who created it died in 9/11.
Oh my God, you're right.
Yeah.
Okay, it's just coming back to me.
Yeah, he was on one of the fucking planes that hit the towers.
Jesus Christ.
So if 9/11
didn't happen,
Family Guy would still be on the air.
I mean, I don't know about still on the air. Like, sure, cartoons run a long time, but even The Simpsons got canceled eventually.
Yeah, but they're already talking about bringing it back. So
Simpsons got canceled in this universe?
World where Family Guy has, like, a nice long run.
Yeah. Fucking terrorists.
You reminded me, a while ago, I read this article.
Yeah.
And it said the creator, he, like, did all the voices, right?
Of course.
Well, he did, like, a lot of them. He did the dad and the baby and the dog. And he was, like, good at it. He was a talented voice actor.
Of course.
All distinct voices.
Yeah, so this article was saying, like, he was also super charming in the room. Like, he had almost movie star energy.
I'm sorry, yeah. Movie star energy? Did his mom write this article? What are you talking about?
Okay, not movie star energy, but, like, he was really charismatic. The people around him thought he should have hosted award shows or something.
Award shows, yeah. No, that makes total sense. To be at the Academy Awards, and they're like, and now your host, the animator guy who created that one cartoon, you remember? Of course, hosting the Tonys this year will be the guys who created The Critic.
I don't know, dude. Read the article. He's like an interesting guy. He did a bunch of stuff. Like, he was also a crooner.
A crooner?
What?
He crooned. He, like, Sinatra.
Okay, let's back up for a second. Just to.
I bet he would have made one six Star Trek show, yeah.
The guy who created Family Guy on Fox, who also voiced the evil little baby, sang like Frank Sinatra.
What do you want me to say?
I want you to stop saying the craziest shit I've ever heard in my life.
Fair, but I don't know. Isn't it interesting to think about what might have been if he hadn't been killed by terrorists?
Yeah, shit.
Hmm.
You know, I'm surprised the terrorists didn't target Cleveland.
Fuck you.
Why?
I was just saying, because, like, one of the main characters in Family Guy, his name, forget it. Oh, shit. I totally lost track of time. I'm supposed to deliver the State of the Union in, like, an hour.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Good luck with that.
Say that again?
Good luck with that, Mr. President.
He's the president?
Thanks for the drinks. I'll let you know if there are any good after parties. Keep it crispy.
Keep it crispy. I like that. We should start saying keep it crispy. Alright. Rest in peace, Seth MacFarlane, 1970. He was born in 73? Oh my God. Keep it crunchy. Where's the shooter? What? Alright. Break over, baby. I promised you I'd finish this goddamn game tonight. Now he's the prez. Die. I mean, we're still taking song requests. Is that message still pinned? We'll go GameCube music. I don't think the message is still pinned. Damn it. Alright, GameCube music. It is, alright.